hit all your buttons. That one. Ah!
That was so weird.
Okay, so I hit this one. God, I need a speed boost or something. I demand a speed boost in this game! Okay, so... there's a random hole here.
Ah!
Ow, that sounded very painful. Aha! Oh my god! Splat!
Ah.
What the... oh, Jesus. Oh my god! There's a bunch of them. Keep pressing buttons! The only thing you can do! The only thing you can do! Oh, Jesus! Beep! Exit! Silly fool, there is no exit. Let's save. I'm not even sure how much health I have. The game doesn't give you a suit. What is this? This is weird. Is there something here? Whoa! Holy crap! Everything's getting small! Oh, Jesus. Wow. It's an interesting, little effect. Oh my god, it's random spikes now. What the... what is going on? Is this Tetris from hell? Do 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 do. What's going on? I am scared. This is pretty freaky. This is nothing like the original Half-Quake. This is not really much of a sequel. This is a WTF hack. What's going on? Okay, again, seriously, what do you want me to do here? Touch these blocks? Like, what am I doing here? What is this? What does this do? Get crushed by one? That kills you. No surprise there. Gotta be something here I gotta do. Something. I guess I just gotta wait. I don't like waiting, though. He told me patience, but I don't have any of that. Sorry. Don't know what this patience you're talking about is. But there's no way to jump on these and actually get somewhere, so... these noises are starting to freak me out. Game is very bland and very mind-melting. I can understand why they warned me. Thanks, Scout, for the warning. This game is very odd. I just saw a double block. Different.
Any year now, game. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Maybe just jump on the spike here or something. But I don't know how I can do that.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Armoredscout. I would have never guessed this. Like, I'm supposed to know that there's a friggin' way to climb walls. Life? And exit. Silence. Must be, like, the next part. I'm thinking life gives you health. Whoa. WTF. What is going on? button. Press the ring, and then press the... Wow, this is strange. What? I really have no words for this game right now. Just what? I'm kind of scared. Hey, there's a block. What's that for? Oh! Okay. Oh my god. I'm not even moving. This is dizzying. Why is everything spinning? Oh! Okay. Okay, something killed me. Okay, let's go on this again. Get really dizzy. Yeehaw! Not sure why I'm spinning. Holy crap! This is fun. Okay, jump. Jump. I'm not sure what kills me there. Jump, 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 jump. Diary. Second day. Lightning. It's a nice grammar there, buddy. It's crawled. It's claws. Okay, so this is a previous victim. But where'd he get the pen and paper? God, this guy's bad grammar. Let's jump over there. Oh! I failed. Okay, let's jump there, then jump right there, then jump right there, then... And? What the? And this one. I'm just guessing. I'm gonna die. What? Was I right, or... Are there more of them? No, just one. Still four. Button. This way. All the windows lock me. I'm guessing this heals you. It definitely heals you. It has to, because you take so much damage in this game. That's my guess. Essence. Half. What am I on a
Thank
TV
you
show?
For joining us once again today. Here you can see our next victim. He just made it through our test area and failed.
If I failed, then how am I still alive?
I found my thrill. I found my thrill.
Ah, that must have been him.
I just heard that we've got three more victims.
Okay. Poor guy. The giant smacker. This game could be scarier than Afraid of Monsters. Just because it's really weird. Oh my god, it's a giant hand! The hand is coming to get me! Ah! How do I get out? How does one get out of this monstrosity? Oh my god! Okay, I guess I gotta jump here. There we go. That's definitely a trap if I fall. What is that noise? I don't even care. Hello.
Finally, you've arrived. Press the button above, and I will tell you something about the next mission.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. I meant this button.
You're a dick ass. I hate you.
Well, I think the buttons don't work. Well, then, see you the next time. Bye bye.
See you the next time. Bye bye.
What? What just happened? What? Huh? Okay. Bye. What? What? Oh, I hit
finally,
the death button. Life?
Press the button above, and I will tell you something about the... Oh, sorry. I meant this button.
I hate you.
Well, I think the buttons don't work. Well, then, see you the next time.
Bye. Weirdo. That sounded very painful. Haha, been outsmarted, you fool. Wow! Fall damage. WTF. Ah, the fire, it burns! Ah, it burns again. I'm guessing I don't have a lot of time. Go, 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 go. Crap. I knew it. Move, 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 move. Oh, crap. Go, baby, go. Okay, I can make the first one like that, but not the second one. Ah, I beat it. Beep. Ah, not another diary. Third day. Is there an exit? I'm running with my blood on the walls. I can't stop the bleeding on my left hand where I lost my little finger. The pain was such an unbelievable... An exit. There is no exit in Half-Quake. Silly boy.